to occupy that space. But when the Spanish came in the 16th century, mm-hmm. they occupied that for more than 330 years mm-hmm. until 1896. But in between that, sometime about the 17th century, 1762 to 1764, British were here for 20 months.
Hold on, are you capturing this? This is good, okay.
And then currently, the Americans came in 1898. We have the Filipino-Spanish War, mm-hmm. but it is actually a mock battle, an agreed battle. You are Spanish, I am American. You will lose the war. I will win the war, mm-hmm. but I will pay you 20 million dollars.
So they're Spanish?
Yes, yeah, Spanish. So part of the admission of the Treaty of Paris, December 30, 1896, Spain, we have to cease out of the Philippines, American center. Mm-hmm. You gotta have to wait back your Guam and the Puerto Rico, which becomes part of Americans, right?
Right.
And then currently, Spanish in the Philippines. Filipino revolutionary at the time, they didn't tell me for the Zoom call. So we're so happy. The Spanish were living out in the Philippines, and they said, oh my God, I was so happy when I became a Filipino and they're using this one. Americans were like, are you drunk? We just paid you. You're going to be a Max Lusty or 4 years, 1898, 1946. But in between that at the end, 1941 to 1942, the Chinese were living.
1938 to 42.
Yeah.
45.
Actually, World War II is 1939, starting from Europe, and then it reaches Asia and the United States.
Yeah.
Because sometime in April of 1945, Europe surrenders because Hitler and then he became himself, I don't know, including his mistress.
Went to his grave.
And then apparently, in Asia, it's going to be the time when the Allied forces of the America drop bombs in Hiroshima and
Nagasaki.
Do you belong to the military? Mm-hmm. Where? Are we or the neighbors?
Maybe.
And so, oh, by the way, we have a special group of people here. Actually, what I'm wondering about the Navy is a military or places for the military to see. It's always your side rather than the army, right? You're
right.
Only safe.
Yep.
You're supposed to go through.
Yes.
So, by the way, people who died here in Manila, here alone in Intramuros is approximately 100
civilians.
During the war. That is 1 month only. February 3 to March 5th, 1945. That is the retaking of the Americans mm-hmm. to the Philippines. The Japanese were here, but most of the Japanese army went to the mountain mm-hmm. in Baguio area. It's gonna near your place. It's gonna be the last fight of the Japanese. The people, the Japanese who were left here in Manila are the Japanese Navy. There's about 20,000 of them.
Mm-hmm.
And here in Manila, going for the fight, it's about 19,000 Japanese Navy who died. Some were in prison,
mm-hmm.
and some, especially the Japanese officers, they don't surrender, they follow the Bushido Code. Because
right.
for the Japanese, surrender is a big no. So they rather commence their own hatred.
The panic area.
What do you do that? Oh, because you're living there, of course. And then eventually, after that, 1.5 million people died. Some of those people with children thrown by the Japanese on base and they the same scenario, China suffered train movement too. And the other one is some women, they're not women, teenagers, they land about 12 to 14 years old, being captured by the Japanese, placed in the garrison, and you want kid, 20 to 30 Japanese soldiers.
It's the same thing in Korea, right?
South Korea. South Korea.
Same thing as well.
And then eventually, they were in the situation for at least 2 weeks, and they were Japanese found that they were such a few of the animal of satisfying themselves. We also have cases here of sand men who were sexually abused. We also have cases here of gays, so called the combat gays, combat men, and the women were combat women. And today, whenever we see some combat women, it's like it's about 100 years old, more than 25, we're going to ask them what happened during the conversation we had in the office, they say, I had already been there in 1945. I cannot go. Because the pain is so irreversible. Also, some veterans who doesn't come to. Some comfort to me when I do the news, they say they wanted their grandma to be out of the list of the professional. Why? Because the Japanese are in a position of religion. In Asia,
right, all over Asia.
Especially in China, they lost about 14 million more than Chinese people do. And some names of the company here, their family wanted them to be removed from the official list because they were now rich, and they didn't want them to run into the scrutinized papers. Hey,
and then
there's a lot of things. But they say one of the most hospitable people in the group is a Filipino. But they don't have to abuse, but we are one of the most abused race from so many generations until now. There's something Filipino went on there. To apply as a domestic helper, but to be sexually abused by.
I didn't want to put that on the video.
But why did you put that on the video? Oh my God, I don't want to be a famous actor.
But no, this is interesting. This is the, said this is a Muslim country, but they had the
this one is a
Indian country on a family
thing.
Wait, today, now, by the way, in Comoros, after the war, is the second most devastated city in the world. Second, this was the war in Poland. And the Korean is the second most devastated island. The first one is Malta. Today, people can go inside and tour inside. Have you been there, right? Did you enter the dungeon?
Yes.
600 Filipino American soldiers. Did you enter?
Yes.
They died of severe starvation.
Dungeon.
Don't like the toilets all the time. If you're in prison, you poop and leave them. You know what I mean? And today, every people who entered Fort Chicago are privileged to enter here. Because in the 1950, that triangle area, Fort Chicago is declared National Shrine of Freedom, which means Filipino people, you don't allow now any foreign invasion to take this space to become the new power of works. Not unless Russia and Ukraine will make any questions. Why do you think, sir, you are now privileged to enter the gate? Why do you think?
It's no longer the original gate, right? It's been recreated.
No, these are still original, but they have been restored. With the same kind of material. But the adobe they use here, this will be, the adobe they use here is a 21st century adobe.
Yeah.
But along the wall, they start color adobe. They are 16th century. But the cement is different. The cement they used to have, the cement in the 21st century, we can buy in the hardware, but during the 16th century, they have to mix, including egg white.
Oh, wow.
The egg white, not the egg yellow, because we made the egg yellow into leche flan, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Custard. Why do you think so? You are not producing it. Very necessary. Because you paid the cost.
Okay.
You know what I mean, right? Okay. This one is our office.
Yes.
You can enter until 6 p.m.
Okay.
But never, never at 7 p.m. onwards.
Uh-huh.
You know why?
Right.
The office is closed. Come on, nobody will entertain you here at the time. Okay. No, they say a lot of people died here.
Yeah.
And they say the spirit comes back to where we see that without the spirit is. But can you see the tweeters about it right now?
Yes.
At 5:30 in the afternoon until 10 in the evening, it's all lighted up.
Yes.
It's like a burning paradise.
Mm-hmm.
To drive away spirit and to encourage lovers. Right? To become irreligious, spooky, eerie. Then you enjoy it. Sometimes you secretly can hear lovers and make it.
You know, the lover and the ghost.
Yeah, but sometimes they can't make it. Oh.
Yeah.
There's the games there.
Your
dad.
Yes.
Yeah. Your dad knows.
I know how to play. So.
Do you know that?
Yeah.
That is Mancala in the US.
tongka.
They call it. You don't have that in the US?
My dad made it.
Oh, you did.
My American dad made it out of mahogany. I mean, like.
That is we call it tongka in the Philippines. We call it tongka in Indonesia. We call it Mangkare Davis. This one was built in size size, sir. The entire area. No metal here. Can you see the middle part? There's no lot, right?
Yeah.
So the middle is a very big here. What we have to do, we have to train to run away. Because this might.
That's amazing. I would like to learn some more.
These are all tourism, so they're graduating this year.
Okay.
And some of them have been cut.
He's a singer.
He's a singer.
Victor Wood.
Ano kanta niya kuya ng araw?
Ha?
I don't know. So much. He taught me.
Yeah.
He taught me. He's like the tour guide. He knows a lot.
Oh,
of
he's
history.
A tour guide. Oh my God.
He knows a lot of history. He knows everything.
You're a tour guide.
Do you have any information? I don't want to talk now. Do you have a baton?
Baton Deathmatch was 1920.
And also, my mom's presence, her father, is a survivor.
He's a baton deathmatch. He's a under the use of
instant actor.
Para na ano, so that your son will believe that you are actually here.
Very nice.
And then later you will sing.
You can sing anything. Oh, Elton John. You can sing Elton John. He's got an Elton John cover on YouTube. So.
Really?
Yeah. Very nice. Yeah. Anyways.
This is also one of our tourism officers.
Okay. Thank you. Appreciate
he speaks
it.
German.
I go to Berlin a lot, so.
And you've been in the military?
Yes, yeah.
I was in the Army.
U.S. Navy. Yes. Air National Guard, Air Force, too.
Nice.
And I'm a pilot, so.
Oh,
what's the mean? Yeah, what does
so you're already five Berlin.
Oh, yeah. thing. Tell him you said you met me. And he'll believe me. He'll like me. Thank you. Yes, I was in the Navy and then the Air National Guard. And I'm a pilot too. So thank you so much. I would like to learn more about the Corregidor and MacArthur. And his father was the governor of the Philippines, right? Before the war, and then the war, and then General Douglas went to West Point. I went to the Annapolis Naval Academy, so.
But his father was the first
governor.
Wait, Douglas was an officer.
Yeah.
At the moment that you said that you're a part of this, you did an officer.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a lot of fans now.
Okay. I'll take a picture. It's like,
yes,
sir. You get that.
Yeah.
Here, do this. Say hi to Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Listen to your song. Please follow me.
We love you, Brian.
Send him a message. Tell him he should have come here.
Come here, Ryan. Yeah.
Just kidding, right? He's having a good time. He's having ramen in Makati.
Brian, come here.
I'm sharing
what your dad is doing here.
Thank you, sir.
Sorry, thank you for...